Hi folks, welcome back to the big board. We are playing Coronea, 353 BC. This battle took place during parts of the Third Sacred War, and it's situated somewhere in Thessaly, as best I can figure. And it's where Philip really was pushing hard to cement his control over Thessaly. Thessaly at one point near the end of this, I think the second phase of the war, gave him hegemony over over the state, and allowed him to be its nominal head. And so